You're my best friend, I love you. You know me, and I know you. We got problems that we've been through. We got shit that we'll get through. You think I'm rude to you. You think I am the worst. Because I ask when you suck my dick, you take out your Invisalign first. Come on. 5 years, 5 years, still you, still me, still here. 5 years, 5 years, baby. 5 years, 5 years. We order Chinese, I'm eating my dumplings. You reach over and you take my dumpling. You don't even say, do you mind or nothing? Why would you assume that you're entitled to a dumpling? So I look at you, you look back at me like, what the fuck did I do? If you really wanted some dim sum then, you really should have gotten some when we put in the order. You say you're a psycho, and I don't wanna fight, so let's just drop this, it's not a big deal. Okay, but for the record, you owe me a dumpling. I mean it, I won't forget. You owe me a dumpling or a dumpling equivalent. 5 years, 5 years, still you, still me, still here. 5 years, 5 years, baby. 5 years, 5 years. We found a spider in the house. You freaked and you jumped up onto the couch. Since I was close and able, I jumped up on the coffee table. You said you should kill that. I said, no, fuck that. You said, come on, be a man. What? You're a total anti-sexist, a patriarchy fighter, but your whole worldview collapses the moment there's a spider. Cool, I get it, this is the real you. It's a pleasure, nice to meet you. Shit like this brings the movement down. Everyone's a feminist until there is a spider around. 5 years, 5 years.